People commonly ask us, how can I tailor my fellowship program to what I'm interested in? And that is something that we absolutely will be able to do for you.
You know, I think Penn State has a lot to offer in that we have centers of excellence in multiple areas of gastroenterology.
I always thought that the GI fellows here were getting a great education and just getting more and more information. It seemed like the department here was so robust.
We're a transplant center with 6 transplant hepatologists. We have a full IBD center that works hand in hand with the colorectal surgeons. We have 6 interventional endoscopists that can do almost anything that you can do with an endoscope. Along with that, we're also an ANMS master center for motility. Even within a subspecialty like IBD, we even have further subspecialties like specialty celiac clinics. All 4 major facets of gastroenterology we are able to hit.
At one place, you are able to get an education that encompasses all of gastroenterology and hepatology. We are really here to tailor this and make this the program that you want it to be.
All of our attendings here are very approachable. They're extremely knowledgeable.
I am so proud of the fellows that we have, the collegiality that they have. And so I think the fellows are going to be able to see a group of people who really love coming to work every day.